Good morning, everyone. First of all, let me wish each of you a very happy Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January every year in India. On this day, in 1950, Constitution of India came into effect. As per the Constitution, India is a secular, democratic country where people vote and elect the rulers. Indian Constitution is the largest written constitution in the world. Republic Day is a national festival in India. On this day, we hoist national flag and sing national anthem. We must be thankful to all great leaders who fought for the freedom of our country. Republic Day gives the message of unity, harmony, and equality. We must fight together for the development and prosperity of our country. We will make our country the best country in the world. Jai Hind!